stances used in the system. Basically, we work off one stance. This is our natural stance. If we have no stick, like this. If we have the stick, like this. So natural stance means like this. Our basic stance which we work off is really a boxing type stance. So feet approximately shoulder width apart. Take a step forward with the right foot, approximate shoulder width from foot to foot. Both knees pointing forwards. Center balance, slightly bent. Imagine the boxer. This is the boxer stance. From this position, it's easy to bend, to evade, yeah? It's easy to move forward, easy to shift the weight back. Center balance, rear heel maybe up, yeah? If we do it with the stick, so our boxing stance is one way to work off. Your rear heel may be quite flat or is slightly raised. It may at times be high. But in our basic stance from ready position, basic stance, step forward, rear heel is slightly raised, centre balanced. From here, we may at times lean forward. We may at times sink to the back, placing our weight at the back. So this foot has to be mobile. We will also be stepping out to the rear, stepping out to the front in a more triangular fashion. Mobility is what we're looking for. By shifting the weight, we have this elastico type of motion. Shift the weight forward, shift the weight back, forward, back, forward, back, out to the side. One thing I want to emphasize here is that the rear knee should point forwards as much as possible. Even if the foot itself points outwards, the knee, get it pointing forwards as much as possible. If it points out to the side, very easy to break on stepping through. If it points forwards, a lot stronger. It's also more mobile, makes us more agile. But our basic stance, which we're going to work off, is this. Stick positions we'll use will be what is commonly referred to as candlestick mode. Arm, sometimes with some styles, is directly down, forming a right angle and L shape. But for us, this brings the stick a bit close, so we want to come out at about 45 degree. This will be our candlestick mode. Slightly offset from the center. Gives us a good range of cover. We will also use a stick from the boxer position, from up here. We will also use the stick from horizontal guard, from here. And we will also use it from chambered near the left shoulder here. So our guard positions, or stick positions, are candlestick, shoulder, horizontal, shoulder. that is maybe combined with different forwards and backward motions. Most times, if it's at the shoulder, we'll be in a backward weighted stance, ready to deliver a strike forward, but not always. Backward weighting stance is often done for defensive postures, but you'll often see it done when the gak is attacking in attack mode as well. Because while you're attacking, you're expecting the opponent to use a live hand, so it helps to keep you at a distance, but you're still able to deliver your strikes, but it keeps the head back. So that's the stances we'll be using. Just remember, natural stance, fighting stance, fighting stance, fighting stance, fighting stance.